Hello everyone, Treeks here. Welcome back to Robotron 64. This is going to be part 7, and we are currently in stage number 142. So, if we divide that by 7, we're doing pretty much around 20 levels on average per episode. But don't forget, the first one we actually did more than 30, the second one over 25. So our average is actually becoming lower the further we get. Stages are becoming more difficult, and most of all, longer. That's also because of more new, strong Robotrons appearing, like the Grunt 4. We did see them already in the Yellow Guardian stage, wave 100. There they only appeared with a handful. Now they're starting to become a staple. Dealing with a simple Grunt is not going to be as easy anymore. There's two more robots we're actually waiting for to appear. Therefore technically 5 robots, because 3 of the robots can actually spawn because of the other robots. I'm of course talking about the next spheroid and the next quark. Every single standard robot actually has 4 variants, and of the spheroid and the quark we've only seen 3 of them. So, oh, speaking of spheroid 3, hello! There were quite a lot of rings over there. Man, 6 spheroid 3. If you actually leave them all alone, I don't want to know what kind of enforcer hell is going to take place. Come on, die please. Man, that went relatively smoothly. I was expecting a lot more death. Something I can remember that actually did happen the first time I played the stage. We're actually really near the point where the first attempt of my insane difficulty in my life failed. Not really becoming close, and actually give away when that point is. That is indeed stage 144. Next one, therefore. That was the point I was able to reach the first time I tried this. Many years ago. I was at 3-4 lives at this point, I think. Lost 2 of them in this stage, and the final couple of lives I had in the next one. Yeah, no pain, no gain. Level 144. For some reason, this wave actually always stuck by me, because of this being the point where my very first attempt in my life at insane difficulty ended. Now, I'm doing way, way better. Not even the point of the game where you meet all of the robots. The Quark 4, the Spheroid 4, and therefore also the Enforcer 4 and the Tank 4. Not even seen yet at this point in the game. And this is not the point in the game where you want to game over. We have not even seen the entire game yet. And the fifth type of robot we have not seen yet is also related to the fourth type of tank, by the way. So, also don't have to mention that one quite yet. Our time is short, level 145. I felt so happy the very first time I actually managed to reach this stage. Rains again. The grunts. Almost invisible grunts. There's a lot of slugs on the stage. 7 at a time. To triple our fire rate. Another one spawns. Let's see if we can get it. Brains are not spawning again. Oh, wait, they are. Just took them a while. Thank you. I was able to stay alive in this one. Works wonders for my life count. We are a puny human. A puny human who has so far been successful in destroying Robotrons. It's becoming more difficult, and I'm not able to grab that grandpa. Help! Mom, Mikey, Grandpa, stay away from the Hulks! No, stupid enough to walk into them, oh! Enforcer hell! Alright, got you. Find a couple of rings. Make sure not to walk over any mines. This is the kind of stage where the mines aren't really that visible. You need to be careful. Oh! Enforcer projectiles. can be just as deadly as the Enforcer itself. Oh, I was almost done with the stage. Such a waste that I lost a life there. Tough Gworks. Ooh, are we finally going to see them? These are not Gworks, Gabe. Those guys are. They're also the wrong type. Spheroid 3. Enforcer 3. Tank 2. Because of the Quark 2. Grunt 4. That accompanied with the Hulk 3. Interesting analysis of Robotrons. Here, only on this channel. Oh! Almost got flattened by a bus. Stupid large rings. Let's try to stay alive for now. I want to reach that 170. Not in the stages, of course. It's going to be way too far away. But at least find my life count. Because of the grunts being more difficult, they of course are also worth more score. At this point in the game, you're even able to rack up lives by just destroying grunts. We'll see how far we can get. Danger is all around. Spheroid 1, not impressed. Already taken care of. Another one. Smart enough to go to the other side of the stage. Oh, I got ambushed. It's going to happen quite a lot with these guys. It took the game long enough to actually introduce us to the Grunt 4, but now that it has, we're seeing nothing but Grunt 4s in all of these stages. The Grunt 3 is of course also still formidable, yet we're not seeing them anymore. Look at these guys. These guys are way too fast for me. Still able to keep myself alive for now. Get lucky where these guys actually spawn. It's always random where on the stage they will actually form. If some of them actually form on the path you're taking, you really need to change direction with your fire rate, of course. And that's usually what gets you. Not being able to focus in every single direction, and that way they can actually corner you and therefore get you. Because if you're needing to hit these guys twice, you're not able to get rid of them quick enough. And then they start closing in on you. But this way we are able to fend them off quite successfully. Oh, yeah, that is what I mean. Guy forming in the corner. And another stage complete. Moving on to the final one in this venue. Safety is near. Quark 3. Hello. What are we dealing with? I'm able to get the ring. Try to get that Quark. Ooh, nice, got myself a gas gun. And even the Quark 3 is no longer an issue. Unless I get myself killed. Oh, and I was at 170 lives. That apparently was not allowed to last for very long. It is already over. The grunts. Oh, come on. Another one that felt completely unnecessary. Was able to do it so successfully in the previous stage, and now actually run into these guys twice. It's actually not working wonders for my confidence. I actually want to get into steady rhythm, moving around the arena, keep an eye out on where these guys spawn, and then still get hit by them. Yeah, that's the kind of situation you're not able to avoid, I'm afraid. Even with the best strategy, trying to maneuver around these guys, it will still get you that way. Time for us to move to Flash Waves Part 2, even with an awesome new color scheme in our introduction. Level 150. Return of the Grunt 3. apparently the X-ray grunts or something for the level 140 range. This looks quite doable. No slugs here, just a big guy and a couple of pink brains. Every single time I say pink brains, it reminds me of Pinky and the Brain for some reason. Let's call these guys Pinky and the Brain. Brains 4. Those are the slugs. Bit of a boring name, but that's officially what they're called. The Brains 3 we're going to dub the big guy. And the Brains 2, those are the funny ones. Those we call Pinky and the Brain. No real nickname for the first type of brains, but those we have not seen in a while anymore. Those are not interesting anymore. Even though they look intimidating, the brains are actually by far the most easy Robotrons to take care of, I feel. They actually die quite a lot because of the grunts, which is not surprising, those actually appear in the biggest numbers in this game. Those are actually designed to overwhelm you. But other than the grunts, I did actually die to Hulks. Not a whole lot, but still it did happen a couple of times, I can remember. Spheroids, Enforcers, Quarks, Tanks. Yeah, all of those guys actually killed me quite a lot, but dying to brains, that I don't remember a whole lot happening. I'm not going to say it never happened, but not that I can remember actually. Come on, you're way too slow for me. Only the Brains 4 can actually move, and even those guys are usually easily avoided. Still coming. Nope, there's these final ones. And two left, one left, and done with stage 150. 12 minutes in the video. Are we still alive? That's something I can also ask to my viewers, actually. If you're watching this, hell. I'm actually surprised if you're still alive. And trust me, it's even worse if you play this hell. And just the adrenaline's going to keep you alive, I think. Watching it, it's gotta be hell. Oh, thank you. Another death by grunt. Go away, stupid brains. This is not 150 or 155. This is 151. Apparently the rule... Oh! The rule of brains not being allowed to appear in stages that are not dividable by 5 is apparently broken. Wave 99 not included, because that's supposed to be an all-round stage, so... So that's what I can actually imagine all of the robots appearing. Including the brains. But other than that, I'm pretty sure we haven't seen any brains in stages that are not dividable by 5. This has gotta be something new. My earlier remark of not dying to brains is something I can no longer say, even though I did not remember dying to brains. This one I do remember, because it just happened. But I still stand by the fact that it's indeed the most rare situation of me dying. Dying because of brains. Music also seems to be dying all of a sudden. Oh, here it comes again. Suddenly enjoying some silence. Only a couple of robots that are being destroyed. The only sound that is still happening. And the music is not very prominent in the flash wave stages. Ow. Nope. What the hell? Where did that other guy come from? Isn't everybody supposed to despawn who does not kill me? Not sure what happened there then. At least it pushed me below 170 lives again. Finally reached the point in the game where things are becoming so difficult. I'm not able to gain lives anymore. I do sometimes reach the 170, but I'm not able to actually keep that up. And the music died again. And the stage is long. In the stage for more than 2 minutes already. We're going to reach the point where I'm only going to be able to do 10 stages in an episode. because the stage is taking longer than 2 minutes now. Man. And still, they just keep on coming. Although, Scratcher's remark, it seems this was it. Man. Finally, 152. It is time for us to die 170 times in one stage. That is how difficult this is going to be. Although, the game is nice enough to give me a shield, so... Oh, not sure I'm able to get it safely. Not actually run into an enforcer, he's trying to ambush me. Still have not seen the final variant of both the Quark and the Spheroid, by the way. We've already passed 3/4 of this game. Stage 150 was of course also the 75% landmark of the game. Yet there's still 5 robots we haven't seen yet. 2 robots and 3 robots that can actually spawn from the robots that can appear. Now, because of the high speed that I have, and the fact that I only have to hit these grunts once, and the fact that I'm holding a shield, it's going to make this a pretty easy stage, I think. I should be able to keep myself alive, and therefore build out at 170 lives. Currently at 174, because of not dying. Grabbing all of the family members and destroying the high-level robot at the beginning of the stage. And I got hit there. Go me. I'm not going to care, because of the shield I got away with it. Oh, my shield is gone, by the way. Getting way too reckless. 2 more. And that was it. Life count, 174, entering stage 153. Wiggle it. Gathering the family members, it's always step one, even in these difficult stages. We have to keep our lives. And hopefully actually surpass 200 at some point. And did I see that correctly? Yeah, here we go! Also immediately got killed by one. This is the final type of spheroid, Spheroid 4. New variant of the mine layers, as you can see, those are purple. Enforcer 4. Take a lot of hits to kill, but in this situation it is most of all the spheroid that is actually deadly. Because you might have seen it already the moment it ran over me. The Spheroid 4 is actually really fast moving robot. I think by far the fastest moving Robotron in the game. Dying because of the ring actually running over you, that happens quite a lot. Those guys are super annoying. One of the few spheroids where I actually would recommend to make them form enforcers, because the enforcers are a lot less dangerous than the spheroid itself. So with that we only have the Quark 4. It still needs to appear. One that's able to form the most annoying of all the tanks. It's also going to show us the final robot we haven't seen yet. We did see one type of robot like that, but not this particular variant. We'll see it the moment it actually appears. I'm pretty sure it won't take too long anymore. Now that the game is apparently confident enough to give us the Spheroid 4, the Quark 4 cannot be too far behind it. Level 154, Mikey meshing. So this is going to be Mikey versus a lot of Hulks. Let's see how many of them we can actually save. I see a gas gun, it might actually be handy. First, Mikey collecting and shield. Running shoes can also be nice. I'm going to need some extra speed here. There's a lot of these grunts here that we need to hit twice, so therefore dying is easy. As you can see, I've already lost my shield again, so... In the meantime, I did get hit quite a lot already. Not able to grab the shoes. Want them. Another chance. Now I got them. Let's make sure not to waste them. Still got a gas gun as backup. Oh, missed it. becoming way too difficult now. Die, please. Even the grunts that fly way up high, even those were able to hit with the gas gun. That is how powerful it is. Come on, stay alive. Oh! Ow. That is how Eugene looks when he's flat. Forget about Mikey meshing, it is Eugene meshing that is happening here. Deflector, help me! Okay, never mind, you're not helping. Nope. Was afraid that would happen. Back to 174. My goal, trying to reach 200 lives, or more than 200 lives, that's becoming difficult. The last couple of stages I've not been able to actually build out my life count anymore. So my challenge of trying to end the game with more lives than there are stages is going to be difficult. In theory, still possible, of course. The moment you're still higher in your life count than your stage count is, you still got the chance. The high number and the high level of robots do make it easy to gain lives after all, but it's also easy to lose them. Now, reaching 155, but that one's going to be for next time. Time is up. Interesting, Grunt 1. That's a long time since we've seen those guys. Perhaps the game will actually become easier. Although I seriously doubt that, but the start of this stage is promising at least. See you folks next time. 155 is where we will continue next time. Shrieks out. See you folks in the next one.